Anymore. The guy is looks to me like the old Manny, very fast, great footwork, enjoying himself, having a good time. So anybody that tunes in July 15th, you're going to see the real Manny back. You know what I mean?
Manny's conditioning right now.
Oh, his conditioning is fine. 12 rounds fit, 15 rounds fit. Much better. Much more discipline, listening, having our rest periods when we need to rest, and work when we need to work.
How's sparring been so far?
The last week his sparring's been great. So nice and sharp. He's really, improvement-wise, the last week, 67% improvement in what we've been doing. So he's your peak, just perfect for this fight.
What do you think he has to do to beat Matisse?
Stand his legs and move. Punch and move, punch and move. Once he moves and punches, he's impossible to hit.
Is his speed and power still there?
Still there. Power's a gift. His speed's still there, but power's a gift. He's a puncher, so you never lose your power.
What kind of fight do you think it would be?
be a good fight. It'll be a great fight. Matisse is definitely coming to fight. Matisse is a banger, so he has to pressure Manny and put him on the ropes, put him in the corner to be effective. And then we're working that. Our game plan is to avoid that. And, the sixth game plan will be successful.
Thanks, Justin Fortune.
Thanks, David Sizzle.
The one, the only Marvin Sansona, former WBO champion of the world, General Santos City 2, calls home.
George Campos.
Yep. Hard looking man right there.
What do we got right there? You been?
Yeah. Going for history right there. WBA 108-pound world title.
Facebook. You see, he's slightly pissed off. I mean, he's like mad. No, he's right there. All we need to do is keep him mad. Because there's nothing better than a pissed off fighter at this stage. It's the best thing to do. That's exactly what you want. So you didn't matter. On the ropes, you got a punch, poor boy, you got a punch. You got a throw at him.
Stop.